Hello friends, welcome to GynoTalk. I'm Dr. Safina MS, specialist gynecologist at Aster Hospital, Dubai. Today, I will discuss about heavy bleeding during periods. Menorrhagia is the medical term for menstrual periods with abnormally heavy or prolonged bleeding. The signs and symptoms of menorrhagia include soaking through one or more sanitary pads or tampons every hour for several consecutive hours. Needing to use double sanitary protection to control your menstrual flow. Needing to wake up to change sanitary protection during night. Bleeding for longer than a week. Passing blood clots. Restricting daily activities during heavy menstrual flow. Signs and symptoms of anemia such as tiredness, fatigue or shortness of breath. What are the causes of menorrhagia? In some cases, the cause of heavy menstrual bleeding is unknown, but a number of conditions may cause heavy bleeding. Common causes include hormonal imbalance. A number of conditions such as polycystic ovaries, obesity, insulin resistance and thyroid dysfunction cause hormonal imbalance. Dysfunctions of ovaries, that is absence of ovulation or anovulation, can cause hormonal imbalance and heavy bleeding. Fibroid uterus. These are non-cancerous or benign tumors of the uterus during childbearing years. Uterine fibroids may cause heavier and prolonged bleeding. Polyps. Polyps are small benign growth on the lining of the uterus that also can cause heavy bleeding. Adenomyosis. It is a condition in which glands from the endometrium become embedded in the uterine muscle. It can cause heavy and painful periods. Other causes include intrauterine contraceptive devices, inherited bleeding disorders, certain medicines, and a number of medical conditions. Another important and serious cause for menorrhagia is cancer. Uterine and cervical cancer can cause excessive menstrual bleeding, especially if you are postmenopausal. When you should see a doctor? Seek medical help if you experience vaginal bleeding so heavy that it soaks at least one pad or tampon in an hour, or bleeding in between periods or irregular vaginal bleeding, any vaginal bleeding after menopause. If you have any of the symptoms, don't hesitate to consult your doctor. Thank you. See you next time with another topic.